Hey, I want the coordinates of that orca with the, you know, the mama orca with the baby. I want to go see that guy.
In August of 2018, a man named Richard Russell stole a plane from the Seattle-Tacoma International Airport and took off. In November of the same year, a band called Our Shame wrote a song about Richard. Earlier this year, I heard the song for the first time and fell in love instantly. I put it in a bunch of my playlists and sometimes also just looped it on its own. I didn't realize that they were singing about a real person until I watched the music video this week. I started Googling Richard and ended up listening to a recording of his last communications with ground control. Almost all of us, life is repetition. Our alarm goes off at the same time every morning. We take the same route to the same office, and we do the same work we do every day there. Our meals repeat, as do what we say to our family, friends, and partners. Our futures are not hard to foresee, and our pasts are not so different from the people around us. We repeat, and then we die. Our lives are like the little puffs of air that we breathe in and out, random and short, dispersing in an instant with nothing left to show for it. And it feels like we don't have the power to do anything too differently. According to news sources, Richard may have suffered brain injuries in his youth, and he may have some sort of neurodegenerative disease. I have depression and ADHD. I'm sure you have something too. Does anyone completely mentally healthy actually exist? At this point, I think we're all just still able to hold ourselves back from stealing planes and taking off. I think Richard was happy and free in his last moments. And I hope he saw the whales at some point.
I'm gonna land it. In a safe kind of manner. I think I'm gonna try to do a barrel roll. And if that goes good, I'll just go nose down and call it a night.